Ladies and gentlemen, in honor of the 20th anniversary of the Heritage Flight, I would like to take a moment to describe the unique history of what you're about to watch. In 1997, the leaders of Air Combat Command assembled a select group of retired military and civilian performers to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the United States Air Force. In 2010, the Air Force Heritage Flight Foundation joined the United States Air Force to keep this program flying. From this gathering was born the Heritage Flight, a unique visual representation of Air Force history from the days of the Army Air Corps to the present. What started as a one-time event has grown in popularity and demand, and now Heritage Flights have performed at air shows and special events in the United States and around the world. Please turn with me now and watch as this rare formation approaches from behind and to the right. Flying information today is Wee Willie, a World War II era P-51 Mustang flown by Mr. Tommy Williams. Two A-10 Thunderbolts piloted by Major Dan Levy and Captain Chad Rudolph, and a United States F-22 Raptor piloted by Major Dan Rock Dickinson. We'd like to dedicate today's Heritage Flight to all the military veterans in attendance who sacrificed over the years to help preserve America's freedom. No. United States Air Force Heritage Flight. We hope you enjoy watching and taking pride in this rare display of more than 70 years of air power heritage.
How about that, ladies and gentlemen? The F-22 Raptor in that beautiful Heritage Flight. His preparations are now underway. With the Thunderbirds coming up at 2 o'clock and checking our long list of worldwide viewers watching our live feed as we bring the world to Nellis Air Force Base and Aviation Nation Air and Space Show. By the way, on the screens, a lot of people ask us about that song, We Remember, that is played in the Heritage Flight. Dwayne O'Brien is the singer, and you can get the CD at songpilotcd.com. That information is on the screen right now, on the big screens. If you're interested in that song, We Remember, Dwayne O'Brien, such a beautiful song.